Yep, your eyes do not deceive you guys. This summer, I'm gonna be competing. So let's sit down and talk about that. All right, guys, welcome to another week and welcome to another video. So as you guys can tell by the title, I am competing. What does that mean exactly? Some of you guys in the fitness community and some of my closest friends know what that means, but competing. I'm gonna be stepping on stage into the bodybuilding sphere and be doing a show. First time doing a show this summer in the NPC. So let's talk about that. So you guys not familiar, the NPC stands for National Physique Committee. It's a bodybuilding federation, and there's multiple divisions in bodybuilding, in the bodybuilding competing or competition stage. So there is men's physique, which is more like looking like just good in general, like what you would want to look like on the beach, proportional, conditioned, slim, wide, stuff like that. Get to the classic physique, which is like the next phase up. That's when your legs start getting judged and it's very aesthetic. More size is important in classic. And then you have the open, which is just being as big as humanly possible. Those are all like the pro bodybuilders, like what you see with Ronnie Coleman and Jay Cutler, Big Ramy. Those are the open guys, the guys that everybody's probably more familiar with when they think of pro bodybuilders. But this summer, I'm going to be, that was one of the goals that I set, guys, at the start of 2022 when I showed you guys the main goals that I wanted to do. I've already accomplished one of those goals, which was reach 100 subscribers on YouTube, which I noticed last week. I didn't mention it in my video, so I want to go ahead and take the opportunity to thank you guys for tuning in every week, for liking, commenting, watching, and subbing. That was a goal that I thought might take most of the year to hit, but we're already in March and I'm at 100 subscribers. So thank you guys again. That is much appreciated. It's awesome to see, or it's awesome to me to see people actually caring about the content I'm putting out. So that's awesome. But one of the other goals that I had on fitness related was I wanted to compete. And I didn't know necessarily what that was going to look like or where it was going to be at, but I wanted to step on stage, take on a new challenge, and push myself with my training goals. Last year was the first time that I did like a significant cut, and I lost about 40 pounds, dropping from like about 202 to 163 was the lowest. So it was, I guess, 39 technically, but I usually tell people 40 pounds. And I only initially wanted to do 20, and Coach Joel, my coach, pushed me to continue going, and we went and dropped 39 exactly, which was something that I didn't see coming. And the only reason that we stopped was because I didn't have like, I guess, an end goal or anything motivating me further. Like I already had accomplished more than what I wanted to, and I just wasn't in a good mental state. I was feeling depleted. So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and cut this here. I'm satisfied with what we did. And so we slowly built back, obviously with the intention of cutting again this summer, but more intentionally in a prep stage of events. So that's where we are at right now, is in prep. So the show that I'm going to be competing in is called the Hoosier Flex. It's in Fort Wayne through the NPC. It's going to be June 4th. So that is 16. Well, initially we started prepping 16 weeks out from there. So this video you guys are seeing is coming out, I believe, March 16th. I'm currently on vacation in Philly, by the way. So I'm having a blast there. Hopefully. Hitting up some gyms, visiting the city, seeing the sights and stuff like that. But before I took off, I wanted to make this video and put it out for you guys so that everybody was up to date and had a video to watch this week. But so we started this prep 16 weeks out. Me and Joel discussed exactly what it would take, what we would need to do. So right now, we are about 11 and a half weeks out then, since this is coming out March 16th, and this Saturday will be 11 weeks exactly. Usually preps last about 12 to 16 weeks, depending on how deep you wanna cut and how quickly you wanna cut off. Right now, so far, the only thing that we have done is move my calories from when I was bulking back up at 2,800 to 2,400. It's been that way these first 4 weeks, 4.5 weeks of prep. And then we added cardio back in. So I've been doing either the incline treadmill, but mostly the Stairmaster right now, putting in about 25 minutes right now, but we're probably gonna go back to the treadmill just because it's a lot easier on my body. The Stairmaster tends to take a lot more out of you. And I'm excited, guys. So far we have dropped, we started off at 178 from my highest on the bulk back up. And we've already dropped down to 173, so at the time of this recording. So hopefully it's another pound by the time this is coming out, but we've lost 5 pounds in 4 weeks, which is pretty decent. It's about what we were shooting for. By the time we get to show day, we're hoping that body weight is a little below 160. And obviously, for you guys that have done prep or know about it, the closer and closer we get to show day, while you are going to be looking a little bit leaner, you are going to be feeling even more tired, and it's going to definitely be more of a mental challenge than anything. To be able to get up, to put yourself through hard training sessions, do the cardio, and eating less food, like it's almost like, it's definitely more unhealthy in like the opposite end of the spectrum. But the good news is it's only short term, so that is the bonus. Obviously, you wouldn't want to do something like this year round. But when you're in prep, the way that you're training, you're hoping to hold as much muscle as possible and come in looking absolutely diced to the bone, shredded, while being still jacked and holding as much muscle as possible. Probably the biggest, I guess, challenge so far of this prep has been learning the poses. So in men's physique, you do a front pose, then you do a back pose, and then you end with a front pose again. And you gotta hold it for a little while. Like, they're all looking at you, and you gotta make yourself look wide while having a slim waist, get that really, I guess, Dorito effect. But we've been doing good. I've been focusing mostly on my back and shoulders. I feel like that's gonna help me continue to, I guess, improve my width on top, keep the broad shoulders, make them even more broader, more round. And then my waist is already pretty good, but it's gonna be even smaller come show day when I'm about 15 pounds lighter. So if I can add some more width on top, that would be super awesome. Those are a couple things I'm working on right now, is just learning the poses and building width on top. But I'm excited, guys. This is definitely a challenge that I wanted to take on and that I'm looking forward to. I know it's gonna be tough, but I think it's gonna be good for me in the long run. And then from here on out, like, I'm going to show you guys a vlog I took in Philly, but once I pump out those videos from vacation, I'm gonna go ahead and do a prep series. It'll probably be about 10 weeks out once I start that, but I'm gonna do a video a week just updating you guys on how prep is going, on updates to my diet and my workouts, things like that. Let you know how I'm feeling, tell you a little bit about, I guess, the experience of my first prep. And hopefully this will be fun to be able to sit down and look back on years from now on just how much, I guess, fun, but also grueling and mentally taxing and challenging the whole journey was. And maybe in the future, depending on how I place, like, I'm definitely not training to get last, but who knows, if I place well enough, this might be something that I'm interested in doing again in the future. Work on a couple things that might be lacking this first show, and then come back the next year with the intention of trying to win it. So this is gonna be, that's a kind of, I guess, a summary, guys, of what's going on this summer. I have been cutting down, so I have told some people that I'm doing a show, but wanted to make a formal announcement to all of you guys. Be on the lookout for more content to come. Thank you guys for tuning in again this week, and we will see you guys in next week's video. Peace out.